A new study reveals overweight mothers who've had gastric bypass surgery could pass on genetic advantages to their children. According to the small study published in PNAS, researchers tracked 20 women who each lost at least 100 pounds after gastric bypass surgery along with their children. In their analysis, the investigators identified significant genetic differences between children born after the surgery and their brothers or sisters who were born before. 5,698 genetic differences to be exact. Many of the affected genes are thought to be involved in heart health and metabolism, two major health factors that contribute to obesity. Those studied, whose average age was 15, tended to have healthier blood pressure, weight, and insulin levels than their siblings born before their mother had weight loss surgery. The Verge explains the findings contribute to a growing body of research supporting epigenetic inheritance, a phenomenon where parents pass on new traits to their offspring without alterations to their own genetic structure. Compelling as it is, this latest research leaves plenty of questions unanswered. For one, it didn't evaluate whether weight loss itself, as opposed to weight loss surgery, is behind the phenomenon. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles, multiple sources, a broader view.